We're gonna have a bit of a challenge to see which one is the best.
Yeah.
As a kit, I think it's about 70 quid. So with everything in, it probably works out with the radio gear and a motor. It probably works out about 120 anyway, which is what you could buy one of these for.
Yeah.
So we're gonna have a bit of a challenge.
Yeah.
See what we can do. Right.
Alright, guys, this is our test. We've got two codes there to start with.
In the jump, try not to hit the jump. We stop at the jump, get the phone out, see how fast the top end was. So, yeah, that is fast coming down the hill, but it ain't got the torque to go up it as fast as the other one. So, we will see.
Okay, so this is our second run. Let's see.
longest jump. Just by here, it's a little short.
Yeah, just a bit short.
Yeah, still short. Yeah.
So, you won that one.
Quite easy to get. Arrow 2. Yeah, more than likely.
Yeah, best of luck. So, we're gonna throw some footage and tell you who wins. Oh no, mine gave up!
There was no particular winner until your speed controller shut down.
Yeah.
And then it shoot away.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Well, hope you liked the video. Make sure to subscribe. And if there's anything wrong with it, tell us.
Yeah. So, we're going to put some more footage now up of the cars racing around and what they call bashing, is it?
I think it is, yeah.
Yeah. Right.
See you in the next video, guys.
Ta-da.
Bye.